Hello, my Facebook friends. I wanted to introduce you, my good friend Jocelyn, who started a business with just $500, and now she's very successful, and they even give her a nice brand new Audi.
Hello, hello, hello. So we are just, you know, waiting for people to jump in. If you just, you know, get on this live, we are kindly asking you to share it with your audience. Is that too much to ask? I don't think so. So share it with your audience, you know, like it, share it with your audience, so everybody could actually, you know, get familiar with this knowledge. Everybody could use it. My name is Jocelyn Firmin. You could Google my name, or you could, I'm not saying that to brag, of course, you know, but I'm a real person, right? So I am here to share with you how I started a business with just $500. Yes, you heard it, honey, $500, $500, okay? That's how you can actually, you know, start a business. You don't need millions of dollars to start a business. There are business ideas out there. There are businesses out there that you can start with just $500. If you are truly serious about it, you could turn that into thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars. Okay? So, real fast, I'm going to share my story with you. So, 10 months ago, I had $500 in my saving account. So I said, you know what? I'm going to invest that $500. I took a risk. Again, whenever you're starting a business, you are taking a risk. But there are different degrees of, you know, different levels of risk, right? So I took a calculated risk. I knew that there were a lot of people in the United States with less than a perfect credit score. I know that there was a market for it. I did my research. I know that there were a lot of companies out there that were actually very unethical. So what I was looking to come up with something new. That being said, because I had very limited resources, so I found this amazing franchise business, okay? I purchased a franchise for less than $300, so it left me with what? $200. Yes, yeah. Correct, $200. So how can you start a business, you know, you purchase a franchise, and $200 left? Okay, I have $200 left. I ordered 500 business cards from Vistaprint, you know, for $36 with shipping and all that, let's say $40. That's cheap, yeah. Right? Yeah. 500 business cards. You know, I had my business card. So now I felt some type of way, you know, it's legit. You know, I'm in business. I have a free website. The company gives you a free website. And so I personalized it, of course, made it look real nice. Okay. And here I am now in business. I have my business cards. And what I did next, I ordered 100 bandit signs, what we call road signs, right? And I flooded the whole neighborhood, the whole town, every intersection, I flooded with bandit signs, right? That being said, a lot of people started calling me. Okay, I purchased 100 bandit signs for $100. I think with shipping, it came like $120. So let's do the math real fast. Let's say $300 for the franchise, $40 for the business course. That's $340. $120 for the bandit signs. That's what? That's $460. If you think about it. Now I have $40 left. $40, I use it to fill up my tank. So I drove around the town, right? I drove around the city, and I played. That's what I used to actually, you know, put my bandit sign, my road sign, whatever you call it. That's $500. And the next day, my phone started ringing left and right. So many people wanted to restore their credit. Yes, so many people. In my first week, I made $1,000. My first week. You could start and make 500, you know, that's you again. But some people make even more than that, you know. So you could start. Can you imagine you spent $500 one time, you know, one time fee, you know, and then you started, generating business. And then, you know, week after week after week, some weeks you don't make anything, and that's okay, because that's part of business, right? The business, when you look at it, business, you know, it's like that. But what's beautiful about business is that you made enough money for those dry days, right?
Yeah.
And so what I'm here to tell you is you too can start a business with $500. Yes, you can. And Frank, I want you to tell your audience, your followers, what are the tax benefits of starting a business with IRS?
First of all, I'm saying that's very cheap to get a franchise that, you know, and that for that price. But the advantage of, you know, having a business, the tax advantage is that you get to expense many things. Like you say, you driving around, planting sign, you get to expense that, you know, the gas, the mileage, you know, that you put in your car, and therefore you get a higher return when you file your tax. Or sometimes, you know, if you're making phone call, because I know that you have people calling you,
yep,
you know, the business card, you could expense it out. You know, you get to deduct it against your income. So as you see many...
You're telling me that $500, I could use all that $500 towards business expenses?
Yes. Yeah, definitely. Wow. So, you know, imagine for somebody that want to start with a, you know, higher amount, maybe $1,000 or $2,000, because there's no limit. This is all you had at the time.
Right.
You know, and then, also I wanted to let the people that know that are successful you became.
Thank
you know
you.
Now you drive the company, give you a nice Audi.
Yes,
you know,
yes,
when
yes.
You Audi, where's the key? You should have showed the key. Oh my God.
Yeah, you know? If you go on my Facebook page, of course you could see it. I mean, it's really nice. In 10 months I was able to change my lifestyle. I was able to change my income. I mean, here's my tax preparer. Don't tell people how much
I want she make a lot of money. I won't tell you.
You know, so I mean, again, that can happen for anyone, and then you will not be alone. We will be right there with you, you know, teaching you the ups and downs, teaching you, you know, to help you avoid the mistakes that we made. So again, listen, if you're out there and then you're thinking about 2018, because it's right around the corner, you feel like you are stuck, you know, in life and you don't know where to go, this is a perfect time for you to think about starting, you know, your own business. You know, don't be afraid. You don't need a lot of money. All you need is, you need the right
people
around you.
Should I give them the number?
You can give them your
contact me at 516-673-4677, and I will put you in touch with Jocelyn. She will help you. She will show you the business. You know, it's a business that will make you make money. So, you know, give us a call, 516-673-4677, or you could inbox me.
Absolutely. And also for all your tax needs, your immigration needs, this is the right place to come. I love coming to this office. You know, they handle all my business pretty much.
Yes.
And the coffee smells really, really, really good. I'm not a coffee person, but every time I come here, I get a cup of coffee. So again, there are a lot of business opportunities out there for you guys.
Yes.
Do not wait. You know, 2018 could be your greatest year ever if you give it a chance. Okay.
Yes.
Again, it has a lot to do with your mindset. Do you believe that you deserve better? Do you believe that there is better things out there for you? So if you believe that, then of course you will get it. Okay.
Yes.
So it was so great to allow me to use your platform.
Thank you.
For this quick testimony.
Yes.
And again, if you have $500 or less in your bank account and you are looking into, you know, to get into something, you know, that could generate extra income, give us a call. We are here. We will help you get started. We will mentor you, okay, at no cost, at no extra charge. And then just again, in 365 days or less, your life will change tremendously.
Yes,
it is
definitely possible.
It has happened for me. It can happen for you too.
Yes. And you know, for those people who follow me, you know, watch the show, the Money Talk Show, that we have every Tuesday from 8 to 10 p.m. on musicvibe.com. You know, we like to educate people, and then that's the reason I bought Jocelyn on board, because we want the people to be financially secure for 2017 going forward 2018. All right, so call us 516-673-4677. Thank you. Have a good day.
All right.